symbol. The mighty Egyptian pharaohs would have traveled hundreds of miles to be crowned here by the high priests of Amun. In this extreme climate, it's no surprise to find depictions of water offerings in the temple. Inside these ancient graves, a crucial piece remains intact. Missing.